I captured Jupiter's Great Red Spot with my largest telescope. This is the result.